is accused of killing his brother, and he was just caught in Pennsylvania. Investigators say John Tolbert took off after shooting his brother Francis in the back of the head last month. NBC2's Samantha Romero is in Cape Coral tonight speaking to Francis's wife about the arrest.
I spoke with a woman tonight who says her husband was Francis Tolbert. Her family is grieving his loss, but says she feels some sort of relief tonight knowing his accused killer is in custody in Pennsylvania.
It's very close to here, my house, three houses away. I was very surprised.
Neighbor Iliani Fuentes described the wave of terror she felt after seeing a sea of red and blue just yards from her house.
Yes, something horrible.
She imagined the worst.
The police was taking out a deceased person from the house. We didn't know too well what happened.
Detectives initially showed up to that gray house for a report of someone having a heart attack, but a discovery at the scene made the investigation take a turn.
And they noticed that the male patient was bleeding from the back of their head.
Police found Francis Tolbert dead inside the house. They also found a shell casing near the 71-year-old. Detectives say Francis's younger brother, John Tolbert, had been home an hour prior, but he was gone by the time police arrived.
They started to think in the direction that perhaps this was something more suspicious and that this person did not die from a medical event.
That's when CCPD said the manhunt began, searching for John as a person of interest in the case. 2 weeks later and 1,200 miles away, John was pulled over in Pennsylvania because of a traffic violation. When state troopers ran his information, they saw he had a warrant out for his arrest.
Right now, he is still in that Westmoreland County, Pennsylvania area. We actually have a detective in that area who is getting ready to interview him and talk to him about this case specifically.
Neighbors along Northwest 10th Street are feeling some relief tonight.
I didn't expect it, but I am happy that they caught him because it's a relief for all of us so that we aren't in danger in this area.
CCPD said John Tolbert will be extradited to Cape Coral because these charges are in Lee County. Local in Northwest Cape Coral, Samantha Romero, NBC2.